Good morning, everybody. What day is today?
Today is Sunday.
And what about the date? Okay, thank you. Now open your Bible's book, turn to page number 67. 67. We still have two exercises. Yalla ya Majd. Pay attention with me, please. Okay, Sabe, look at the upper right corner at page number 67, food and eating. Look at this diagram. What food and drink can you see at the top? At the top here, yes. Yes, please. Fats and sugars. So what is the meaning of fats and sugars? Duhun wa sukkariyat. طبعاً الدهون والسكريات يا سابع ما رح نحكي إنها unhealthy بالمطلق، يعني هي مش غير صحية كاملة. أي شيء يا سابع يتاخد بوزن وبمقدار معين ما يحتاجه الجسم بيكون إيش؟ صحي healthy، بس إنه يزيد في استهلاكه هذا اللي بيصير غير صحي. تمام؟ يلا ضبي لي مصاريك يا مصطفى بليز. Look here, what can you see here?
Protein.
Yes. Protein, yes. Meat, egg, like chicken, yes. Fish, yes, exactly. Time. Exactly, yes. No number on the second part. Okay. Yes.
Dairy.
Yes, dairy products. What is the meaning of dairy products? يلا يا رائد. Yes. خلينا نكتبهم أفضل. Who is talking? عمار. ريان, stop chewing gum. Stop chewing gum. Hurry up. Yeah. طيب so dairy products اللي هي منتجات الألبان. And then yes, it's not vegetables. No, it's vegetables. Vegetables again. Vegetables. Yeah. So fruit and fruit and vegetables معناها الخضار والفاكهة like apple, potato, tomato. لا, tomato تحت بالنشويات. Banana, etc. Carrot, yes. بطاطا هاي. تمام. طيب and the last part at the bottom of the this diagram. Yes. Circle. I said cereal. Yeah, cereal and rice. Yes. الحبوب والأرز يعني فعلا النشويات. هاي قسم النشويات بنشوف عندنا هون باستا, توميتو, رايز, توست, بريد, أي إشي فيه نشويات فبيجي بقسم سيريال اند رايز. طيب خلينا نشوف هلا يا سابع اللي بعده. هلا خليك هلا بدنا نطلع هون على هدول الصور. Look at the food in the photos on, then match each food with two or more groups in the diagram above. بدنا برضه هذا بيتصل مع الدياجرام above. Yes. يلا the first picture. Chicken, curry, yes, with yes محمد. Yeah. بروتين, بروتين and cereal and rice. طيب the second one, strawberries and cream. عادي strawberries and cream, yes. Fats and sugar, fat and sugars. Dairy, dairy product, yes. Fruit, and there are some fruit here. Yeah. Number three. Yeah. Fruit and vegetables, dairy product. Fat and sugar. Cannot cream. Thai. Baked beans and on toast. Kinan? Yes, please. Cereal and rice. Cereal and rice. اللي هي حبوب. سابع. Who is talking? طيب, that's enough. The last one. The last one, عبد الرحمن. Cheeseburger. Again, يا عبد الرحمن. سابع, listen to your partner. جايين من العطلة بس بدكم تبرموا سابع. معلش, listen to your partner, please, yes. Fruit and vegetables. Dairy products. Protein. Cereal and rice. That's enough. Yeah, that's enough. يلا, turn to the next page. Turn to the next page. يلا يا سابع. Page number 68. Complete these sentences with the words from the books. يوسف لعندي صوتك واصل. Okay, Saba. Look at the first word from your worksheet. From your worksheet. Open your worksheet. اللي هلا استلمناها ورقة المعاني. What is the meaning of appetite? The first word. يلا يا محمد ثائر. Yes. Yes, so appetite means shahiyah. Okay, baked. Baked, yes. Makhbuz in English? Yes. Boiled, Amar. Boiled? Yes, masluq. And celebrities, Ahmad? Yes, al-mashahir. Coverage, Yahya? Yes, tawtiya i'lamiyya. Fast, Osama? Yes, yes, healthy. صحي. Mind, mind. عقل. Natural, yes. طبيعي, yes. Nickname. Yes. Yes, thank you. Laqab, participate. Yes, you share it. Take part. Spider. Yes. In English? Yeah. Tradition. تقليد أحسنت. براء. Ways. A certain number. Yes, thank you. We do the last word. Yes, Ahmed. Dead. Yes, Armala. Hello, we're going to complete these sentences by using the word from the box. Yeah, number one, Einstein was a genius. What is the meaning of genius? أخذناها في unit number 7. Genius, very smart. Yes, intelligent. So, Einstein was a genius. He had a fantastic, perfect mind. You'll write down the answers with me. مصطفى بلش اكتب يا امي يلا نمبر 2 محمد عيسى ادواردو ادواردو رونالدو ماي نيك نيم يس روني نمبر 3 Number 3, Bara. Yes, I want to participate. Perfect. Number 4, Rimawi. He's got a very good. Yes. Again, he has got a very good appetite, yes. سابع. Number 5. Number 5. Yes.
This tradition is 100 years old. They do
Yes, exactly. Yalla, write down the answers. Hurry up, please. Number six, yes, Yahya.
He always eats a boiled egg for breakfast.
Yes, a boiled egg. Tamam. Yalla, number seven. Number seven, Ahmed Shadi.
My grandmother is very good. She works for 3 hours every day.
Yes, is very healthy. She walks for 2 hours every day. Number eight, Kisbara. Yes, fast. Number nine, Raed.
Oh no, there is a big spider on my bed.
Yes, a spider. Jahed. Yes. Coverage. Yes, on TV. Number 11. Rimawi. Yes. Yes, baked bread. Number 12, Yahya. Accident. Yes, a widow. أصبحت أرملة. عمتي. السنة الماضية. Number 13, Aoun. Yes, he weighs. هذا نتيجة الأكل الغير صحي. صار وزنه 120 من الهامبرغرز. وإحنا حكينا إحنا كمسلمين ما بزبط نحكي هامبرغر صح؟ بيف برجر. إحنا ناكل لحم بقري، بيف لحم بقري. طيب يلا نمبر 14 يس. سابع stop talking. معلش اتركوا لحاله. نمبر 14 all our meals are made with natural. Natural. Say it again, please. Natural. Ahmed El Hilou. Read it again. Natural. Again. Again. Thank you. Perfect. Yalla. Read the sentence again. Read the whole sentence. All our meals. Food. All. Vegetables. Vegetables. Listen, vegetables. Our own garden. Thank you. Ah. The last one with Arafa. ما جاوب Arafa. Most TV celebrities. Celebrities are only famous on a short time. Yalla, Sabe, write down the answers and I'll check your answers. Okay, سابع. هلا here we have synonyms. What is the meaning of synonyms? يعني the same meanings. الكلمة yes. يعني كلمة وفي إلها برضو كلمة تانية بيخدم نفس المعنى. تمام؟ طيب يا سابع. هلا هون احنا عندنا phrasal verb synonyms. What is the meaning of a phrasal? Phrasal verb. يعني يا سابع عندنا verb زائد preposition. Preposition يعني ايش؟ حرف جر. اكتب لكم اياها هون عشان تضلها في بالكم سابع سنين او سنة. طيب يا سابع، هاي احنا حكينا دائما في كل وحده في شيء اسمه صفحه حفظ، ما في قواعد ولكن في حفظ يعتمد على الحفظ، وعلى فكره هاي صفحات الحفظ هي اللي البنيه الاساسيه لاي لغه. خاصه مثلا هاي صفحه الحفظ للانجليزي، اعرف يا سابع هاي مهمه جدا. هاي البنية الأساسية للغة الإنجليزية، فلازم إنه تأخذ منها اهتمام أكبر. تمام؟ لأنه لما نيجي إحنا نحكي راح كتير نستخدم هاي الأشياء باللغة اللي إحنا بنستخدمها، يعني بالإنجليزي كتير راح نستخدمها. هلا فريزل مثل ما حكينا فعل زائد حرف جر. هلا هدول يا سابع عنا فعل وبيجي معاه حرف جر يعطينا معنى كلمة. مثلا مش أخذني يا سابع شو يعني what is the meaning of participate؟ take part. take part يعني يشارك. طيب هلا هون عندنا شوية أفعال بالجمل الموجودة هون رح نعرف شو معناهم. أول إشي مثلا the first word is or the first verb is discover. It means يكتشف. ممتاز. يكتشف find out. Discover find out معناها. طيب continue. What is the meaning of continue? يستمر. Carry on. يستمر carry on. Stretch أخذناها in the first semester. Yes. يتمدد. Push out. Push out. طيب complete. Complete. Yes. يكمل. Fill in. يكمل. بالوحدة الثانية. بالوحدة التاسعة. بلشوا يرجعوا. خلص بعدين يا سابع. Stop. Stop. يتوقف. Give up. Yes. Okay. لا لا. Stop. Give up. يتوقف. هلا عنا collect. يحصل أو يجلب أو يجمع. Pick up. Participate, يشارك اللي هي take part. يشارك. Return, يرجع. يرجع أو يعود. Yes. Go back. Go back. يلا the first one. We didn't take part in training last week, but we want to participate in tomorrow's race. إذن هون participate يا سابع مع take part. Participate يشارك. Participate يشارك. طيب now the second one. Yes, I would like to do sentence number two. Yes, Rimawi. Pick up. Pick up. Pick up. Yes. Excellent. ممتاز. Collect. يجلب أو يحدد أو يجمع. Number three. مصطفى. One, two. Carry on. Continue. Yalla, read it again. Continue. Yalla, Mustafa, again, continue. Majd, you are talkative today. Continue. Until 6 o'clock. Thank you. The next one, Ahmed. Number four. لحظة شوي. طيب مجد. Yes. Return, go back means return. Yes, until 3 o'clock. Yalla, write down the answers. Number five. Number five on. Yes, push out. Stretch. Time. Number six. Yalla Ra'ed.
You find out.
Yes, find out with discover. يكتشف. Give up. Yes, stop. Give up with stop. Yes, number eight, Muhammad. Gymnasium. Gymnasium. Yes, complete. Read the full sentence.
Complete this from my foot.
Thank you. Gymnasium. Yes. Yes. ممتاز يا رائد. يلا write down the answers.